Okay, crewmate, yeah.
But then went, yeah.
I'm muted. Them lot just run out. They run out straight away. Like, they know everything about this. And they know everything. Oh, hey, Viz. Looking hella sus there, bro. Why are you coming up here? Don't you dare. What? What do you want? Huh? What? Come here. Yo, he's gonna say I'm sus. He's gonna call me sus. Hey Vic. I swear to God.
Found a body.
Ooh,
in a
Simon's dead.
I have a question.
Wait.
Oh.
Wait, is my mic unmuted?
Yeah.
Oh, Simon's dead. Oh
my God.
Vic was literally just on that body.
I saw Viz.
Wait, what? I came through admin and went to electrical and I found a body. I found Matt's
body. I literally just walked into admin and Vic was stood on Simon.
This
card swipe, that's right. You were saying too fast.
Wait. Tony, you saw him on the body?
You saw him on the body?
Yeah. But
I was doing upload in admin and I saw him go to the table to do the card swipe. I didn't see a body unless it was like outside of my view. But I don't think it was him because I don't think.
Yes.
I can't lie. If Vikram is killer, the first person he would kill is Simon.
No.
I was full
of
Simon.
No.
Simon. And then Simon.
Wait, where was the other body? Where was the other body?
Electrical.
Okay, guys, it's
me. I called it.
I saw Talia and Simon walk into admin. When Randolph walked out, I saw Talia and Simon walk into admin. Where were you? How did you see Vikram?
Yeah, wait, how did you see Vikram?
She came in and I was
just... Wait, it's Vikram or Talia?
I think it's Vic. I don't even know how she. Well. I was doing uploads. So she must
have. I was 100% sure.
I'm voting one of them.
Yes!
Wow. Yeah,
yes! Let's go!
I was back in Talia there, just so you know.
Yeah.
I mean, the last game when nobody backed you, they got away. So I'm not trying to make the same mistake.
Oh, I got the task though, innit? Forgot I had to do this. She's mad. Good. That's what she gets for killing me. Oh, why am I struggling? That's so jokes. That is. Oh, again. Engine number 9. But how did these lot take so long? Someone's about to die. Matthew and Viz up here with Randy. Can I do this? Oh, I can't do them. Finally, I can do the swipe. She didn't even want to kill you. What if she deserves it even more? No, she doesn't. That doesn't make any sense. Wait, is no one gonna do this? Is no one?
No way, we lost that.
We lost because no one was on.
What?
No one did.
Yeah.
We caught Angel as well.
I told you, Angel reported Talia.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, yo, I just want to say, right. So I went into the card swipe.
I didn't mean to kill you.
I went into the card swipe and I see Vikram struggling. And then I see Randolph at the top and I see Talia just jet in. and then apparently misclick and kill me.
I forgot I was supposed to. I went to click use to do the card swipe. What's that?
Genuinely confused.
Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if people don't know, but when you're a ghost, you should still do tasks. Just
I always do. Yeah, I know someone isn't doing tasks.
It's definitely Mark.
Good luck.
Alright. Right, you know what? Let's go left.
No, I finished my task.
I'm such a perfectionist with that, like I really want to like actually do it properly. Boom, 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 boom. That one takes so long. It really does. Who's that? Sup? Sup, Talia? Wait, why have we not? Okay, good. Why does Liam looks like a killer? That's the issue. Damn. Smashing these out. Navigation. No, but why are you following me again, bro? Don't. Okay, Tali's done a few. She's just been doing tasks. We're good. This is the upload download one. This is it, yeah. Okay, she's got that. To admin we go. What up, Randy? Don't. I just seen someone. I saw this person.
Yeah, so I didn't know that anyone had died, but I'm pretty confident that Simon is guilty. Basically, he's been following me a little bit, and I was like, that's a little bit sus, but it's fine. Like, he's not killed me. I'm kind of on his side. And then when O2 went off, I went to fix it. He ran past and went into nav. I think it looked like he sort of went that way. And then I went to check, and he's completely gone. And there's a vent in there.
I'm in disbelief.
I saw Talia and Simon together in nav. I went down to like admin, I think it is. Simon's in there just chilling. So I was doing a task and he's just standing next to me, and that's how it ended. So
why didn't you come to O2, Simon?
Because you were doing it.
How did you see that?
I'm not gonna. I don't know.
Wait. Can we just clear up? Talia's just gone. How did you see that I was doing it? You saw me. So how could I see you?
Okay, that's a good point.
Talia is the person.
No, I'm not gonna call anything. My bodies haven't been found. Like, that would be.
She's literally just said, how could Simon see me? Trying to say that I have the vision of a killer when she's literally just said she's seen me.
I don't think it was Talia either. The way she was like, good point, I was like,
It's because she knew she was. I'm scared.
What are we doing?
I'm not calling a meeting.
Liam and Mav.
I think you've got no reason to say that.
Yeah.
Whoa, wait.
Why did you answer me and Mav?
I'm just saying, Mav voted for me there. Mav voted for me.
I literally asked what we're doing and no one said anything, so I panicked.
Yeah, yeah. It was random.
Just finish your test.
Fam! I have to do left to right, don't I? Yeah. All right, and I'm done. Do 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 do. How do I get in there? Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't hang your head in shame.
Oh my god.
Can I ask? Yes. Why, Mark, were you running towards electrical from Shields when O2 was going on?
Wait, hold on. Where's Shields? I didn't come from Shields.
I literally ran past you in storage.
No, Matthew was behind me. Matthew was behind me. I was coming down from cafeteria, went through storage, and went into electrical.
Yeah, and I'm asking why you did that, because I ran past you in storage, but O2's the other way.
I can't lie, I don't know what you're talking about. Matthew was behind me and I went into electrical. That's all I know.
You did?
I ran past three of them and went and did an emergency meet straight away. Because I ran through the corridor past you going the other way.
Yeah, yeah.
So, why are you going the other way?
I did not.
I was just doing my task.
Wait, Simon, who did you vote for?
I feel like he doesn't know how to do O2 and he always leaves.
The only reason I followed him is because...
I vote for Mav out of vengeance.
I know Simon and Charlie were also stood at the table.
We can skip. I'm just.
I finished my task.
I feel like Mav knows I'm a noob, yeah. So he's just attacking.
We don't spend all our time on the camera, Matthew.
I feel like Mav knows that I'm a noob.
Mark, did you? I'm gonna ask. Did you or did you not just run past me?
Yeah, I did run past you.
While O2 was on. So what do you mean I'm calling you because you're a noob? You're running the other way.
Wait, guys, the killers are Liam and Viz. Liam has been chasing me this whole round.
I went to O2 as soon as the thing went.
I was chasing Matt and Matthew because I was
What are you on about, Matthew?
Liam has been chasing me the whole game.
Because she called me out, I was just checking. The whole game.
Just remember that.
Oh,
all right. Okay, cool. Oh, no, I'm staying. Am I staying?
Liam chased me the whole game.
What's going on here?
I'm just going straight to O2. I know I'm going to die, but screw it. What? Reactor, man! Why are they running away? Why didn't Mark just run away? Oh. Seriously? Oh, I really want to call an emergency. Yeah, go on, he's gonna do it. No? Alright. Mark was going... Oh.
Okay, right in front of me, Mark has just killed Tadia.
Okay, I believe that because I...
No!
Honestly, right in front of... What?
No! Oh! Viz was looking over the body.
What are you on about? You literally just sliced Talia's head in front of me. I literally just did reactor from Liam, ran away all the top to cafeteria and came and I saw Talia's dead body.
Wait.
Okay, cool. I came from Shields. I came from Shields, yeah. I'm going up, yeah. I see Viz walking around the body, yeah. And then as soon as I was going to report, Viz reports it bare quickly and starts...
What are you on about? What are you on about?
You've confirmed to me that you ran past me while I was going on. And now,
Liam, where was Mark coming from?
I think I was coming from Shields.
Mark, can I ask you?
You can't have been coming from. Wait, where's the body?
Literally in storage and admin, in the middle.
Mark, can I ask a question?
Yeah, go on.
As soon as the reactor thing, was it the reactor went off?
Yeah.
As soon as that went off, why did you run right?
Exactly.
I walked past Talia. There were 2 arrows on my screen. One was to the left and one was to the right. So I went towards navigation and I walked past Talia and I done it. Then I walked down.
What's up, boss Talia?
Guys, it's so bad. Please, it's Mark. I don't know what he's trying to do.
I'm still.
I think it's Mark, but I am sus.
I think it's Mark. Like I said, it was sus.
But I am very sus. I'm still very sus of this.
I remember I said this, cool, that's it. I was with Viz,
so I got
I don't know why this it. Man is trying
Liam,
to...
Liam must be the other one if he's back in Viz, there's no way. Oh my god.
We lost.
I can't believe this guy. He's actually still playing.
Okay, so Viz was right. Right?
Well no, we don't know because there's still fiber.
They would have called the service sergeant and ended the game, right?
Mm-hmm.
So
what would have ended?
If they had sabotage.
If Viz was the imposter and his teammate is still alive, he just caused a sabotage and gets one kill and they win the game. The fact that no sabotage went off and I was able to call the button means that Viz is probably safe.
I was literally there waiting.
Oh yeah, if there's two imposters left, they need one kill. Yeah.
So you can skip here. But
who hasn't done task? I just did my last one then.
I was literally walking to the bottom engine to do my final one.
I finished quite
I
a
have
while ago.
Not finished. I have like 2 on the left side, which I'm done.
What about you, Viz?
I'm done.
So it must be Mav, Matt, and the ghosts, and I guess I've got Tars left.
Yep.
But I still think... Wait.
What are we doing? Skip it.
Do what you want, bro. Yeah, you do you, boo. You do you.
If it was Mark, I think Mark was sus of Liam.
Skip what?
Ooh.
I didn't say do that!
Why did Simon just play for me? I don't know. I just finished my task in med bay and came back.
And now he knows it ain't me.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
There's no way you. Liam, how?
Oh my god. I can't believe you got away with that.
I'm not gonna lie. This makes it so easy to do this.
No, I'm not having it.
This actually makes it easy.
Oh my god.
Everyone believes this.
I messed up so hard and that Talia kills our Marcus enemy.
Yeah. Liam saved you.
It's because I saw him.
No, because I did purposely. I literally said to my chat, I was like, I'm using Liam as my alibi because I did the reactor.
Mark, I'm not gonna lie, right? You gave me the chance to do what I did. Why the hell were you running away? And then why did you confirm it when I asked?
Because I was running away. There was two arrows.
But why? Like, why are you running away? Like, if you're not the killer, you don't ever want to be suspected like that. Why run to
you? You literally ran the other way.
You ran the other way.
I was chasing you because you called me out for no reason. So I was like, that makes me sus of you. I'm just gonna follow you.
I just don't get why you made that so easy for me there. And everyone, I ran to where the O2 was. Saw 3 people and I went, if I run to the button and say something now, they're going to see that I've just come from there to race through there.
I heard a noise and I saw 2 arrows, so I was like, cool, let me go to one of them. And then I obviously wasn't the right one, so I was like, oh, okay, cool.
I just would like an apology.
I want an apology as well. There's no way Viz got away with that.
I just want Talia to apologize.
Mark, you do have an alibi.
I do apologize. You know what? I actually went back next round. I was like, wait, what was I? talking about, because I saw it and I was like, the vision is so clear.
Like, it was so like, and it was, I'm pretty confident Simon is guilty.
I was convinced that you'd vented. Like, I was like, he must have, but then obviously server lag and stuff. Like,
and running.
You know what has saved me?
No, because on my screen, you genuinely, like, you went into that room, and then when I followed you in, you were gone. So you must have, like, you couldn't have run past me. It must have been lag.
I should have known it was Mav as well, the way he was blaming me.